a princess boy, 16 years of age. My father bound me to the mill to learn the miller's trade. I hadn't been there but a very short time, almost 6 weeks or more, till I fell in love with an orphan girl with dark and rolling eyes. My father, he persuaded me to take her as my wife. The devil, he persuaded me to take away her life. I went unto her sister's house about 8 o'clock in the night. I conducted her a short way out to a dark and lonesome place. I drew a stick from off the fence and struck her in the face. Oh, Johnny, oh, Johnny dear, boy, I'm not fit to die. On to her bended knee, she fell, for heaven's sake she cried. Oh, Johnny, what have I done that you should murder me? And for to wash all stains away, I caught her by the hair. I drug her to the river bank and laid her body there. And then I ran unto the mill like a man that was amazed. The miller placed his eyes on me, and surely he did gaze. And there I lay that livelong night, could neither sleep nor rest. I felt the very stings of hell roll through my guilty breast. Her sister swore so hard on me, she swore without a doubt. She swore that I had murdered her by the tolling of her rout.